An update query is an action query that modifies a set of records. Using update query, you can modify the values of a field or fields in a table. You can specify the records to modify by applying a filter where clause and linking the table to other tables and queries. Here is the syntax. Table name, the name of the table to be updated. Join, used to join multiple tables if the records to be modified are based on values in a different table. Or values used to update fields are determined from values in different tables. New value, value to be inserted in the updated records, can use a constant or an expression. Criteria, a condition that determines which records are updated. Update is useful when you want to change many records or when the records that you want to change are in multiple tables. You can update all the records at the same time. To update the price of all the products by 10%, use an update query. Use this statement. Here the values in price is used to calculate the value to be updated. After you update records using an update query, you cannot undo the operation. You can view the query before you run it by switching to datasheet. For update queries, the fields being modified are displayed. Run the query. Access will show how many rows are going to be updated. Click on S to confirm. Update does not generate a result set. Product prices are updated by 10%. Use the where clause to filter the records if you want to update only records which meet certain criteria. The criteria can be based on the value in the updated field. To update the value of gender from female to F in employees table, use an update query. Use this statement. Here, same value is used to update all the records that meet the criteria. Run the query. All the female values are updated to F. The criteria can be based on the value in another field in the same table. For example, to update the value of zip to 98201 where city equal to Seattle in employees table, use this statement. City field is used in the where clause to get the records where zip is to be updated. Run the query. Zip code is updated to 98201 in records where city equal to Seattle. You can update using an expression from values in the same record. To update the order total to subtotal plus tax in orders table, use this statement. Run the query. Order total is updated to subtotal plus tax. You can update with the values from fields in other tables. For example, to update category in products with the value from categories table, use this statement. Use the inner join to join products and categories. If the record has a category ID that matches the category ID in categories table, the category field is updated with the corresponding value in category table. Run the query. Category field is updated with the values from categories table. We can update multiple fields from multiple tables at the same time. For example, to update the category field in products and categories to laptop where category ID equal to 1, use this statement. Use an inner join to get the fields to be updated. Run the query. The category is updated to laptop in both the tables. To download example access file, please click on the link in the description. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.